stop this investigation before it destroys you.
My boy, you must understand. Great power must be used responsibly. I have to finish it.
Gawkers are not allowed here. Move along. Mind your own business. Ah, you're the agent. They say you have a bright future ahead of you. The Cardinal was murdered just a few hours ago, and now we have gawkers from all over the city. I cannot disclose the details of the case. There are too many ears.
Excellent, Agent. The Cardinal was very cautious and had no powerful enemies. His only problem was his relatives, the Fontainebleau family. Vincent, the Cardinal's brother, was engaged in alchemy, which has a dubious reputation. But recently, he cured the Queen of a serious illness, and the King appointed him counselor. They say he had a grudge against the murdered Cardinal. His son Claude admired the Cardinal, which irritated Vincent. They often argued and fought when it came to his upbringing. Claude hated their altercations and, according to eyewitness accounts, had a big falling out with the Cardinal the other day. That's all I know right now. Be careful. That whole family is quite dangerous. My mission here is over, and this may be useful to you.
You didn't try to kill me. Maybe we are on the same side. I want to punish the person who is responsible for the Cardinal's death.
You can call me Daniel, if you want. The Cardinal began a dangerous investigation, and paid dearly for it. I can show you the documents, but you're not going to let me go, are you? Well, Henry kept the case materials in a safe in his office. Here's the key.
Queen's miraculous recovery gives me no rest. The country's best physician searched for weeks to find a cure for this mysterious disease, and my stepbrother, Vincent Fontainebleau, managed to discover one in a single day. He presented the medicine in an ornate bottle. A similar bottle, but empty, was found by my agents on the floor of the royal kitchen. Can this be a coincidence? Or is my brother involved in the Queen's ailment? I must discover what's in both bottles.
Sorry, Agent, I don't have time to wait for you. But I think you know where to find me.
You must be the agent my brother was talking about. How can I help you? Yes, I know this island. It belongs to the Fontainebleau family. I'll help you get there as soon as we finish stocking the ship. Of course, you could help speed up the process. Thank you. Excellent. Bring them on board and we can leave.
Cover!
Why did these coastal rats attack us? We're gonna be stuck here while I repair the ship. But you can use the boat and get to the beach.
I'm no longer your son. My name is Daniel.
Your name is Claude, my boy. Now put the sword down.
I didn't want to kill him, but he would have destroyed you. Destroyed us.
It's okay, son. You're not guilty.
Thank you. The crown is safe for now, but this battle is not over yet.